Hello, welcome to Featherwood Farm. This is Darcy. Right now we are in the cottage slash vegetable garden, and I'm just gonna do some like routine maintenance as well as like cleaning up some of the disaster from the storm a couple weeks ago, because I still haven't done that. I have the big willow limb behind us that fell and kind of took out the fence that we have to get taken care of. Some of the produce in the vegetable beds toppling. And then gonna kind of overhaul this bed on the left side of the greenhouse a bit, and we're just gonna see what we can get done before the rain comes or before the mosquitoes drive me absolutely crazy. So here we go. Okay, got the chainsaw ready to go, fresh charged battery. This is my mint that is taking over. And I have both spearmint and chocolate mint in here. But the last thing we want is these runners spilling out of the bed and rooting into the soil down here. I'm sure most of you know mint runs freely, so it grows like anywhere, it grows quickly, spreads quickly, and it's a bit of a chore to get rid of it if it's in a place you don't want it. So on the front here, I had planted some scarlet runner beans, and they did not grow in quick enough. They didn't beat out the mint. And so even though I tried to keep the mint away from them, they did get a bit smothered. They got, up to about here. They produced a few beans, and then after the storm came and kind of toppled my fence, the deer came in and ate what little beans I had and plants I had. So one of the reasons why we have to get that fixed.